all the accolades and praise that's been heaped on this show, what does this morning's specific honour mean to you?
Well, I feel like because it's kind of industry and it's people who we were talking upstairs, it's the people who are have been writing about this industry and feel like it's the people right at the heart of it that judge this. So it means an awful lot that those people are accepting and championing something that started off as basically me going write something and see what happens. So it's come this far is amazing.
This is a project that has come such a long way. What do you think it is about the core of this character and this show that's really connected and resonated so powerfully with so many different people, it seems?
I mean, I don't know still, like in the best... I mean, it's a silly response, because we've been talking about this quite a lot, that I felt very strongly that it was that I wanted it to be an honest depiction of quite a complicated female character, and one that was also funny, and one that people could relate to, that I could certainly relate to. And so I hope that that's what has reached people. But I still am blown away every time people come in and they seem to have had such an emotional response to it. I always still want to ask them, like, what was it for you that got it for you? Because I think it's different for everyone. But just really chuffed that it captured people.
You've also been working on a very exciting project in the Han Solo film. What is it like to be a part of something that huge and just magical?
Oh God, it's like you've allowed the most like childlike and excited part of your brain to accept that the reality can actually be full of aliens and be from another planet and amazing costumes. It's just, I mean, I've been on it for 2 days so far, and they have been the two coolest days of my life.
What do you think of Alden? Obviously, our new Han Solo, our young Han Solo, I should say.
Oh, like exceptionally, frighteningly talented actor, very dashing and really, really nice guy.